Stepping up to the couch, it's Brian, who led the league last season in cracked screens. But with his new athletic case, it looks like that won't be the case. Touchdown, Brian!
Once again, looking for Howard. Davis with the four fouls. Howard, blocked from behind by Robinson. And Daniels picks it up. Great help defense from the littlest guy on the floor. And Davis is down. Boy, he's struggling with his balance right now. He is shaken up big time. Joe Crawford trying to help out there. Boy, Davis looks a little disoriented.
They've already taken their 20, so this has to be close.
Davis can't stand up by himself right away. It took him a little time. Goes down. Didn't hit his head, but landed funny. They're saying to bring out water. Maybe dehydration. You hope it's only something so simple like that.
With a lot of confidence. You love his energy on both ends of the floor.
And a foul on Arenas. Three fouls on Arenas, and Daniels now shaking up on the play.
Second team foul.
So Eddie Lassert once again out there. You don't like a game when you have to see the trainers and doctors all that much. Take a peek at what happened. What you see is he went into Arenas. He snapped his neck a little bit and then went down. And we'll have an update right after this timeout. We did see the one shot where his eyes were open, when it appeared like he was talking to Eddie Lassert.
Knocks it away. Parsons in the open court. He's got Douglas on the wing. Douglas puts it up and misses. Parsons gets it on the follow.
How is that not a foul?
A lot of guys on the floor.
There's three guys on the floor. Tony Douglas and Kid Gilchrist is the one who's down and hurt.
That stopped a 16-3 Charlotte run.
He got wiped out. Then he got hit from behind by his own guy, Taylor.
We'll take a break. 10:37 left to play.
Finishes. And the Laker crowd fired up. And a shot as Harden goes down.
And Art World Peace elbowed him.
Oh, no. Ron Artest squaring off with Serge Ibaka.
Celebration. Let's take a peek. Oh, that's disgraceful. That's not only ejection, that's going to be a suspension and should be. What a disgrace. Well, he has been ejected, and as said, the suspension's going to follow that. It's hard and really shaken up.
To poor shooting starts. The Spurs 1-for-5 and Utah 2-for-6, and David Robinson goes down immediately. David got hit and went down, and David may be out.
He got knocked, trainer.
And let's take a look again. It appeared as though he tangled with Karl Malone right there as Karl swung the elbow and hit him in the back of the head. And my gosh, David went out immediately and landed.
Yo, Pierre, you want to come out here?
I'm in this motherfucker.
Turn the auto on.
Fuck the auto. Fuck the auto.